Effective tomorrow, all Massachusetts residents 16 and older are going to be eligible for that vaccine. This comes out to roughly 1.7 million more people who can sign up for a shot starting tomorrow. Now, some experts have voiced concern over vaccine supply, especially given the current pause on the Johnson & Johnson shot. But state officials are expecting an increase in Moderna and Pfizer doses this week.